Hey guys, welcome to Freshers Camp. So we are back with another opportunity for you guys, which is NTPC Recruitment 2020 for Engineer Assistant Chemist. There are total 275 posts, BE, BTech and MSc eligible. So before moving on to the details regarding NTPC recruitment, let me tell you about our channel. We provide regular updates on government jobs, technical, non-technical and all other type of job opportunities, as well as preparation material for campus placements and government jobs. Do not forget to like, comment and subscribe the channel. Also hit the bell icon for daily updates. Moving further to NTPC Recruitment 2020. So NTPC recruitment in across India for Engineer, Assistant Chemist and BE, BTech, MSc are eligible to apply for this job. For more details like eligibility criteria, selection process and application links, you can refer to the website NTPC Recruitment 2020 details. So this is the company's official website. Position is Engineer or Assistant Chemist. Total vacancy is 275. For Electrical, 75 posts. Mechanical, 115 posts. Electronics, 30 and Instrumentation, 30. Job location is across India and their pay scale would be 40,000 to 1,60,000 per month. Experience 3 years. Then we have eligibility criteria. So candidates should have a complete full-time degree in engineering or technology, AMIE in respective disciplines, with not less than 65% marks. Final year or semester students are also eligible to apply and they should also have at least 65% marks. Candidates should also have appeared in GATE 2020 in ET corresponding GATE 2020 paper. So these are the disciplines and their prescribed degrees. For example, we can see that for electrical engineer, you should have electrical or electrical and economics, power engineering, power electronics like that. So these are the disciplines and their prescribed degrees. Upper age limit is 30 years. Selection process will be based on online written test and interview. Then the final merit will be consisting of online written test mark that will contain 85% weightage and interview marks that will contain 15% weightage. For application fee for general EWS OBC category is 300 rupees and SC, ST and other departmental candidates are exempted from the payment of application fees. Payment can also be made online or offline. So how to apply? So you have to apply before 31st July. And here we have provided a link here. So you have to click on this link and you will move to another website. Now as you can see that this is the information regarding that job profile and all the information has been provided here. So you have to click here to apply and you will move to another web page. So now they're asking you to select a functional area. So let's say if I have interested in electrical and then I'll click on submit. So I'll have to click on apply. So now they're asking to provide all the information. This will be your form to fill. Once you provide all the information, you can click here and check if you are eligible for the job. And if you will be eligible, then you will be registered for the job. Moving on to Fresher Camp website. So we have provided all the details like eligibility criteria, selection process and application links. So you can refer to the website if you have any kind of queries. Link for NTPC Recruitment 2020 is provided in the description. So thank you and apply before 30 July.